Tyler, get some charges up here!
Don't let up now!
retreating! Don't let up now!
Travers!
the controls for those ammo lifts.
Thank you. sighted on the ground floor outside the tower. Instructions are to destroy the tanks and secure the entrance.
Nice shot, Travers! There's two more!
Attention all airborne units. The main control room is now accessible. Advance to that location and engage the enemy.
Come on! 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 Come
Drivers, use the ladder! Took that elevator down to the basement. Travers, you follow them, we'll clear out.
All units, be advised an Allied demolitions team has located enemy munition storage. Assemble in the basement of the structure and assist in any way possible.
I need more Comp B! Travers, just like old times, huh?
Ready, sir!
Double check the wires, then triple check them.
Yes, sir.
Through that sewer is our exit route. As soon as Private Worth is done checking the wires, we're meeting up with the demo unit that's ready to blow this thing. Into the sewers! Come on!
Colonel Scott Webb, After Action Report, March 27, 1945. The war is over. Once a mighty force, the German army is now crumbling around us. I believe it is because of the tenacity, the skill, and the guts of the airborne that America has triumphed. The dedication and supreme sacrifice exhibited by these soldiers makes me proud and honored to be a member of the airborne.